you everyone for coming to Most Motivational Health Club channel. We are delighted to bring to our platform an author, a health guru, a passionate speaker on autoimmune disease. Today we welcome Jalen Holmes. He is the author of Out of This World Hair Growth, Autoimmune Disease Defeated. Hello, Jalen. How are you feeling today?
Hey, I'm doing really good. I'm lost for words for how happy I am, how joyful I am to have connected with you. And the platform that you guys have is just phenomenal. It is in alignment with so much of the things that light me on fire. And it's really about maximizing our human experience and having truly healthy bodies and becoming skillful in our ability to have thriving health. So I just love everything that you represent. I'm happy to be here. I'm happy to provide value for as many people as possible.
Can you just share what autoimmune disease is and which one you're referring to?
Yes, absolutely. So autoimmune disease is a pretty in-depth classification. And right now I know it's such a perfect time to bring awareness to autoimmune disease because I'm seeing the prevalence in my culture, in my society. I'm seeing the prevalence of autoimmunity symptoms and the prevalence of having autoimmune disease. And there's numerous different types of autoimmune disease, and they range in severity as well. And for me personally, I had alopecia areata, which is an autoimmune disease that directly attacks the hair follicles in the scalp. So this is that's the specific autoimmune disease that I lived with, alopecia areata. And like I said, there's numerous autoimmune diseases.
This is very interesting because I learned about alopecia this year from we know who, Jada Pinkett Smith. I had no idea that she was diagnosed with it. And I think majority of the world didn't know that she was. And I think this term, this condition became more familiar to us because of the awareness that Will Smith smacked shed on it. Well, it's not a funny matter. So I would love to hear more about what has your lifestyle been like since you were diagnosed with alopecia?
Oh my gosh. Well, I'm actually pretty grateful that situation came about and it has brought about the benefit of more awareness being brought to autoimmune disease. We'll get into the healing journey that I went on, but I developed alopecia when I was 19, several years ago. And when it happened to me, it was absolutely frightening on an emotional level as well. Autoimmune disease is definitely a physical ailment, but I would say that alopecia definitely hits hard emotionally, especially for me at such a young age that is experiencing hair loss at that severe alopecia level, because alopecia areata is pretty much severe hair loss where it's very noticeable and it's almost impossible to hide it. You can't hide it. So it really hits everybody at it and a traumatic emotional level. And that's exactly what I lived through. And that just put me on a life-changing path completely. So it's that one of the most profound changes on my part was a shift in consciousness, a realization that I had. My development of alopecia sparked insights, deep insights and moments of deep self-recollection and self-analyzation. And I realized that throughout my teenage years, I had a mental belief that disease development happens randomly. And I had beliefs that humans were less or more like victims to their predetermined genetics. I had that thought running through my mind that diseases happen randomly and we, like, humans can't do much about predetermined genetics. And a huge change in my psyche, my health consciousness, happened when I started to realize and dive deep into the science of epigenetics. That was a very powerful time in my life when I learned about epigenetics, which is the scientific study of how our thoughts, our emotions, our direct living experience, maybe perhaps past traumatic events, several emotional layers, several mental layers, and how that really alters and controls the state of health that humans can experience. So that was just a huge epiphany for me to really learn that we are really powerful as human beings, and we're not victims to predetermined genetics, and that there is so many things we can directly do to directly improve and impact our health at the deepest levels. So that was a profound moment in my healing journey, my healing experience, to have that mental switch of taking back our power, that we are truly powerful.
Really happy that you shared that, and I'm curious to know more about your wellness practices in defeating alopecia. You know, what was most effective for you in alleviating the effects of this autoimmune disease?
I love to hear that, and let's be the ones to break through those mental constrictions and how so many people are raised in our society. They're raised with that mental belief that, oh, it's genetics, why I'm like this. It's predetermined genetics. There isn't much I can do to it. What I'm experiencing happens at random. Bodily symptoms happen randomly. And that is a huge mental breakthrough that I want to spread to the masses. I want to tell everybody that, no, you have so much power. And that it really does revolve around the term epigenetics. If anybody wants to look into that term, it's so much fun to learn about. So much fun to learn about how our direct environments directly affect our health. And I became I was on fire with health research. I became super skillful over the past years, self-experimentation, learning as much as I can about human physiology, how the organ systems work, how our DNA functions, how cellular function, mitochondrial functions at a deep level, energy production, ATP. It's my absolute love to learn as much as I can in the health world. And that was one of the first major steps was for me to become a skillful health researcher and take advantage of all the materials and outlets that I had in my life, whether that's reading as many books as I did, whether that's researching online articles and different scientific studies, and learning as much anecdotal health reports, which means learning from people's firsthand testimonies, learning from their experiences. And so I gathered so much information and knowledge over the years. And this is one of the most important things I did. It was to not only expand my knowledge and to learn, but it was also to implement everything that I learned. And that's when self-experimentation comes into play. And I implemented several things that I learned. Some things I was intuitively led to, some things didn't feel right, some things I reacted to poorly, some things too I benefited from greatly. It was such a profound learning experience over several years. And the first thing that is of vital importance is to look at what's in your kitchen. what's in your bedroom, what's in your living environments. Are you using personal care products that don't agree with your body? Is there forms of toxicity or heavy metals in your environment? Is there something you're breathing in your air? Is your indoor air quality good? Is your outdoor air quality good? These are all environmental factors that are truly at the hierarchy of importance for ultimately having thriving health and for our ability to prevent human diseases. It's to look at the environment, look at every room that you're in and address it in a holistic manner. And that's what I help people to do.
Your hair is flourishing, okay? I love your hair, Jalen.
Oh, thank God.
Like, it was more of your hair right now on the camera. Look at that. Who would have thought that you had alopecia? Look at this. Beautiful, healthy, voluminous, wonderful hair. You thread it? Do you braid it? Do you just keep it in a ponytail and flaunt it? What do you do?
I'm trying to develop my natural hair care skills. The natural way is the best way. I love the journey. Yeah. And over the years, I've been trying to learn as much as I can with hair care as well. So I have given myself the challenge of like trying to learn how to do my own protective styles. And I've actually got pretty okay at doing like a flat twist, a two-strand flat twist. I'm able to do that somewhat. And I also have the goal of teaching myself how to do cornrows. So I want to teach myself how to braid my own hair.
Awesome, awesome. Well, it's coming out so wonderfully. How long have you been growing your hair, by the way?
So it's been about like 4 years. I've been about 4 years strong, and
wow,
that has been exactly what I wanted to do more than anything, is to heal myself from all sickness, all autoimmunity. And I was doing everything I can to get my hair back, and I've had my hair for over 4 years straight, and it's just been flourishing, and I'm so thankful. And I have so much gratitude, and I really attribute it to taking my health into my own hands. This book, I published this book at the beginning of this year, and it was in 2016 is when I founded my health consultation business. So for several years, I have been providing one-on-one health coaches tailored to everybody's unique and individual desires, goals, wants, and needs, all revolving around their physical, mental, and spiritual health. So I'm there to help people bring the most needed guidance of daily health habits and healing protocols. And people can get in contact with me on my email address at any time. That's my mission, to be there for people on a loving heart-to-heart way. And everybody that I talk to, I look at everybody as family. That's the mission that I want. That's the mission that I've had. I've had family-like relationships with everybody that I talk to, because health is a true deep aspect. Health is such a deep personal aspect, and I love talking to people on that level. So anybody can reach out to me on my YouTube channel, which is Jalen Holmes 6. People can direct message me on my Instagram, which is at Jalen Holmes 6. And people can, like I said, people can email me anytime. And my email address is JalenC, as in cat, Holmes at yahoo.com. JalenC Holmes at yahoo.com. And again, I'd love to hear about your experience reading my book. And if you want to work with me one-on-one, so we could dive deep on your uniqueness, on your unique health desire, your unique health goals, any alleviation of unwanted bodily symptoms, we can really work one-on-one together and we can build that personal relationship. And I would really be able to narrow in and tailor exactly what you want to accomplish for your health in the short term, the medium term, and long term, because you always want to think anti-aging and longevity. So we can absolutely maximize life, maximize on our health on every level.